We've all heard that famous saying, if it can cut a cucumber, it can cut a cock. But something about seeing it live just hits different. Really makes me thankful that that's not my penis.